Good morning. Welcome to the Higher Ground Podcast's Morning Minute Meditation. Thank you for joining us this morning. Today, we pick up where we left off on last time, dealing with the subject of serving your generation. Acts 13:36, the Bible said that David, after he had served his generation by the will of God, fell on sleep and was gathered unto his fathers. The importance of serving others in the will of God. We said, as we looked at the biography of David, that there are a few things that David did in his life that we can draw from his biography that teach us some things as to how we can serve our generation. The first thing that we said about David was simply this, that he was willing to fight private conflicts in his life and deal with the temptations that came his way. We saw this in the illustration of him killing the lion and killing the bear that had come after his father's sheep. And oftentimes there are private temptations and difficulties that we have to bear. And unless we fight our own personal conflicts, we will not succeed in helping others. Secondly, we dealt with the fact that he focused on personal communion with the Lord. He was the sweet psalmist of Israel, and he was known for writing the great poetry of the book of Psalms, dealing with personal love, praise, honor, adulation, and communion with God. And so David teaches us about what we can do to serve our generation by having a personal communion walk with the Lord Jesus. And then we also move on to the third point, which is this. In 1 Samuel 17, he faced a giant by the name of Goliath in a public fight and defeated him with a sling and a stone. Now, I would like to draw this little statement out of his life, and that's this. You can serve your generation by facing public confrontation. There's a lot of sin that's in our world and a lot of difficulty that we have to deal with. It's going to take some Christians with some backbone to stand up and to face the sin that's in our society unashamedly and stand for God and stand for what's right. You'll do that. You'll definitely serve your generation. Until next time, God bless you from the Higher Grounds Podcast.